I'm the son of a third generation farmer. I've been married 10 years to the farmer's daughter. I'm a God-fearing, hard-working combine driver, hogging up the road on my...
Just in case we ever face to face and make contact. The title held by me, MIB, means what you think you saw, you did not see.
Just say whatever. Just.
Fast kiss at Airbrite.
Die quick! Yeah,
I should fast kiss at Airbrite. Who's your fast kiss at
Airbrite?
Who's your fast kiss
at Airbrite? Airbrite. 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 Who's your fast kiss at Airbrite? Ben Evans, who's your best kiss at Airbrite? Annie Halloran, who's your best kiss at Airbrite?
Nothing to stop.
Oh my god! I'm pretty good! basket for that right?
Who was it? Oh, men says wrestling.
Who was your basket for that right?
I didn't have one ever. I've only been here for 1 year.
Grace and Kayla, who were your best kisses with our
braids? I don't know.
Stop it, Chevy Fowler. Who were your best kisses with our braids? Don't lie, Jerry! Tell me who your best kiss is! Who's your best kiss
with Abri? Oh, fuck, Ben Evans!
Woo! I'm Ben Evans. Who was your best kiss with Abri?
Oh,
I don't even know who that is. Who was your best kiss with Abri?
I'll kill.
Bonnie Brace and Mary Jones, who were your first kisses with Abri?
Jackie, who's first kiss? Oh!
Ben Wallace, who was your first kiss with Airbrain? Who was your first kiss with Airbrain? But you did go to Airbrain. You used to go to school here.
Yes.
Sally Thomas, who was your first kiss with Airbrain? Kayla, who was your first kiss with Airbrain?
Actually,
you came last year. Hadi
Madden.
Smith, who was your best kid for Airbrain?
Oh, I don't know.
Who was your best kid for Airbrain?
Thomas
Grigg,
I told you.
Who was your best kid for Airbrain?
That was Coleman.
Amy Matthews, who was your best kid for Airbrain?
Wait, that's me.
Chase Baldwin, who's the best kid for Airbrain?
Oh, wait,
yeah,
it's
Mickey
Simpson,
who's the best kid for
Airbrain? Oh, shit, that's the whole thing, I don't know.
Chase Baldwin, who's the best kid for Airbrain?
Oh, fuck no.
Travisina, who's the best kid for Airbrain? Hallie Rose, who's the best kid for Airbrain?
It's the alien. That's the one.
Danny Danning, who's the best kid for Airbrain? Jayden! Jane Arthur, who was your best kiss for Airbrain?
No one, oh, Will!
Ah! Jack Bale, who was your best kiss for Airbrain?
I haven't had one yet!
Nigel, who was your best kiss for Airbrain?
I don't even know, it's just
like a Deanna Davis, who was your best kiss for Airbrain?
Come on, here we go! Wait!
Miss Rowe, who was your best kiss for Airbrain? Georgia, who was your best kiss today, Brian?
Actually, Alex Brown, he's really hot.
Our absolute queen.
Oh, year 12.
Nan Gross, who was your best kiss today, Brian?
Esther Williams, just kidding, awesome person. Shout out, love you.
Esther Williams, who was your first kiss today, Brian? Natalia Johansson, who was your first kiss today, Brian? Abby Miller, who was your first kiss at Airbrain? Will Newman, who was your first kiss at Airbrain? Aaron Michael said, who was your first kiss at Airbrain?
Owen!
No, say it.
Jacob Craig.
Ross Pullman, who was your first kiss at Airbrain?
We're not going there.
Who was that?
No.
Tell me.
You can
eat
Who was your first kiss at Airbrain?
Ethan Peters.
My first kiss was Jacob Crowe.
Butcher, who was your first kiss at Airbrain?
Jennifer.
Michaela Merrick, who was your first kiss at Airbrain? Dylan Smith, who had the biggest glow up at Airbrain?
I'm Dylan Kerr, for fuck's sake.
Charlie Thomas, who had the biggest glow up at Airbrain?
Joy!
100%!
Joy!
Maggie Baldwin, who had the biggest glow up at Airbrain?
Kate
Brokers. Sophie Miller, the fans want to know, who had the biggest glow up at Airbrain?
Guys!
Brain, who had the biggest glow up here at Airbrain?
Biggest glow up? Shelby was pretty something.
Who had the biggest glow up here at Airbrain?
Bad
job. Esther Williams, who had the biggest glow up here at Airbrain?
Georgia Walker Robbins.
Who had the biggest glow up here at Airbrain?
Jai.
Fib Manglars, who had the biggest glow up here at Airbrain?
I'd pay Brokers, everyone knows it.
Dust Clark, who do you think had the biggest glow up of Airbrain?
Kate Brokers, 100%.
Oh my fucking god.
Have you enjoyed Muck Up Day, Maddie?
It's very good.
That's good. Cleo, how's your day been so far?
Very good.
That's good. How has your day been, girls?
Oh, really good. Really
That's good.
Good.
That's good. Maggie?
Been well. Very good.
I love the outfit you have there. How's your day been? Wet.
I'm not going to get wet.
Good, thanks. I got Cleo, so I'm happy.
Oh, lovely.
Eventful.
Yeah?
Yeah.
That's good. How about you? Yeah, you? I love your outfit.
Thank you.
That's good. How about you?
Hectic.
It's fake.
Obviously.
Ow. What happened, Mrs. Drifter? Hope when the moment comes, you'll say, I did it all. I did it all. I owned every second that this world could give. I saw so many places, the things that I did. Yeah, with every broken I swear I live. How's your day been going so far, girls?
Oh, you know, a bit soaked. Yeah. Undies are saturated.
I want my boyfriend's undies.
Get it on film. Miss Roy, we've got to go smack someone with it.
Alright, whoever's one, we have to go on there.
Cleo! The cotton station! Yeah, Thomas, how's your day going?
Yeah, not bad.
Not bad? Alright, who are we targeting?
Anyone and everyone.
Who are we targeting? Here we have the sexy Cleo Crowhurst. Do a spin for us. Yes, Cleo.
Are you taking a formal?
Molly Casey.
Are you taking a formal?
No one. Myself.
Are you taking a formal?
Kate Crowden.
Taking a formal?
I'm out of water.
Darcy Clark.
Oh. Who are you taking a formal?
No one, probably.
Sure, who are you taking a formal?
Who am I taking? I'm going with Alex Cowan, actually.
Who are you taking a formal?
Shelby.
Who are you taking a formal?
I'm taking Phoebe.
Who are you taking a formal?
Patrick Hewitt.
Oh. Who are you taking a formal?
Me.
Who are you going to formal with?
No one, I'm learning Sam.
Who are you going to formal with?
Huh?
Who are you going to formal with?
Apparently no one now. I was going to take someone out of school, but...
Formal with?
Solo.
Who are you going to formal with?
I'm going with that lovely lady over there, right there.
Who are you taking a formal?
Pat.
Who are you taking a formal?
Nobody.
Who are you taking a formal?
Oh, my little schnick over there.
Taking a formal. Who are you taking a formal? Who are you taking a formal?
No one, I'm a lone wolf.
Who are you taking a formal? Taking a formal.
Me, myself, and I.
Taking a formal.
No one.
Who are you taking a formal?
Jenna.
Who are you taking a formal?
Myself and I, from the boys.
Yeah, me, myself, and I.
Who are you taking a formal?
Eric.
Who are you taking a formal?
No one.
Who are you taking a formal?
Hey?
Who are you taking a formal?
Dakota Griffith.
Who are you taking a formal?
Yeah, good question.
Who are you taking a formal?
I'm taking Laura to formal.
Who are you taking a formal?
No one. Myself.
Who are you taking a formal?
No one. Myself.
Me, myself, and Jai.
Who are you taking a formal?
I don't know. Probably no one.
Taking a formal?
No one.
I'm going with her. I don't have a date.
Bestie.
Who are you taking a formal?
I'm not taking anyone. I'm taking myself.
Who are you taking a formal?
Myself.
Who are you taking a formal?
Images.
Who are you taking a formal?
No one.
Who are you taking a formal? Who are you taking a formal?
Boy.
Who are you taking a formal?
Laura, Schultz.
Who are you taking a formal?
Who am I taking a formal? This one's going as a group.
Are you taking a formal?
I'm going
me.
With my friends. Because they're both
better than... Okay, so...
Who am I taking to formals? Ethan Peters.
Oh, we got the hat hair going on. The goggle face.
The Zogs.
The Zogs, yeah.
If I told you this was only gonna hurt, if I warned you that the fire's gonna burn, would you walk in? Would you let me do it first? Do it all in the name of love. Would you let me lead you even when you're blind? In the darkness, in the middle of the night, in the silence, when there's no one by your side, would you call in the name of love?